Well, here we are at our exhibit in Oaxaca, and Amy and I have a two-person show. It was kind of something we had dreamed about, and here it has arrived. After 3 years of working in Oaxaca, all of a sudden, during the peak of the year, 2023, we have an exhibit during Dia de Muertos, Day of the Dead. And it's very gratifying to have had our artwork accepted and liked. This is a painting of mine that I did early on called Memento Mori, which means remember death. And that life is fleeting. Based on a Cézanne painting called The Card Players. This one's called Watermelon Man. Gallery owner Julio.
Hola.
It is a big, big gallery. Big, very big. It's the biggest I've seen in Oaxaca. And here's the ofrenda that they made to honor the deceased. My painting. Called The Final Voyage. And if you see the dog on the casket, that's a Xolo squinkling. It's kind of the national dog of Mexico. And Amy and I have a Xolo squinkling. Her name is Molly Nali Kopali. And this was Amy's most recent painting. And it sold immediately as soon as the show went up. Somebody bought this one. And we're very pleased to be included here. I mean, after all, both Amy and I have been artists for 40 years. Our work has changed a great deal since moving to Mexico. Well, mine has. Maybe not so much Amy's. And that's it, folks.